heads up about the mess on the Beltway. Things still look the same last time we checked in. This could certainly impact your morning. This is a serious crash. Has three right lanes blocked on the outer loop of the Beltway. This is right near New Hampshire Avenue. Traffic is backed up all the way to I-95 right now, and you can see a live look out there right now. You are just squeezing by to the left.